HK cop shoots protester at point-blank range. Police in Hong Kong fired 3 live rounds during a citywide strike, hitting at least 1 pro-democracy protester. RTHK reports that around 7:15 a.m. on Monday, masked protesters throwing debris onto an intersection in Hong Kong's Sai Wan Ho were confronted by a traffic policeman. In a live video posted by Cupid News, a protester in a white hoodie is seen approaching the officer, who reaches for his service pistol. The officer initially pointed his gun at the man at point-blank range before putting him in a headlock. When another protester approached, the policeman turned his gun on him and fired a round into his torso from a distance of less than half a meter. 2 more people, one in black and one in gray, came forward to grapple with the officer, who then fired 2 more shots. In the video, the protester in black can be seen falling to the ground. Riot police soon arrived to help subdue a large group of angry people. They had begun demanding an explanation for the shooting and were pepper sprayed in return. According to the Hong Kong Free Press, an anonymous source told Ming Pao that 2 people had been shot, and that the first one, identified only as a 21-year-old man, was injured in the kidney and liver, with his renal vein crushed. He had needed cardiopulmonary resuscitation after his heart stopped once, and CNN reports that he remains in critical condition, according to the Hong Kong Hospital Authority.